Hi and welcome back to my channel EKD Ideas and Dreams. So today I am going to review this spherical molded epoxy compound. So today I am going to review this one. So this is 20 rupees cost and you can buy this at any shop too. Not, this video is not sponsored by this spherical company and I already read the instructions on how to use it. So I'm going to show you this how to use this in a clear video. So let's go into the video. So I'm going to open this pack now. So this is 50 grams, so there are totally two packs in it. So one contains the hardener and the another one contains the epoxy compound itself. So you need to mix that one. So let's open it. Wait, I can open it. So then we have two packs in it. So it's a small, so totally one pack is like 25 grams each. So you need to take the amount of clay you want, then mix it, then leave it for some time, like 20 to 30 minutes. If it's still not hardened, you can leave it for another 10 minutes. So the hardener is gray in color and the compound itself is white in color. If you mix both, you need to get it into a light gray but pretty light color. So you need this one is little bit hard but this one is sticky, the gray one. So you need to mix equal parts of the clay. I don't know why this one, if the clay is already hardened, you can apply some water to soften it and knead it otherwise. So let me mix it. So now I'm going to make normal shape of a ball and I'm also going to make a donut off camera. I will show the result at the end of the video. So wait until it. So since I'm making the ball, I'm just rotating and then mixing it. So it will take some time to mix. You need to knead it thoroughly, fully. Okay, so until that this clay is all sticky, which I'm touching, this is not even sticky at all. So let's mix it. Soon I am going to just paint it afterwards, but I am not going to show you the painting and also not going to paint afterwards only. So if you want to see the painted result of the ball and the donut, make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon because I will upload the video afterwards in a short form. So short video form. So I'm going to roll it, knead it some more. So this is the smaller version. If you want many clays in bulk, you can also go to Amazon and buy it or the store itself. So this is the clay. I think I'm mixing a lot. It takes a lot more time to mix than you think. So after the gray clay and the white clay are mixed, the clay will get sticky a little bit, but not that much sticky. So that's why you should, if it's not sticky enough, it should be lightly sticky. But not too much sticky. If it's not sticky, Just add a drop of water, not too much of water. So my clay was perfect. Time a little bit sticky only, but also okay. So the clay will. So first I tried to do a donut. It didn't work out. Want to put a hole in it. So that I thought. I will do the donut afterwards. So that will be easier to. And now I am just molding one in a bowl. So I will serve donut because this I am going to mold the clay into a bowl because I took this video like 1 month ago and now only I am just found the footage and then editing it in a voiceover. So I don't know that I am going to make bowl. So when I took that bowl, there was a hole in the bottom. So I am going to use a cardboard to knead it. So now I am going to the classic round circle, I think so. Afterwards I will do the donut off camera, I think so. So I have taken the video for a long time because of my exams. So I took the video on March month. So now it's April 30th. Sorry. So I thought to do a star, but it didn't come as well as it was. So just doing a ball. So it will melt over time a little bit and make it flat. So you can store this one in a packet, in the same packet or a Ziploc bag. It's your option. So this is not that clay. The clay is let to harden in the corner. So afterwards it will give you a flat bottom instead of a full ball. So when it's ready, you need to tap on the top or the side. If it looks like it's solid, it's done. Okay. So this is the part. So this is what, look how solid the ball is after drying for some time. So it's hard, not squishy. And flat at the bottom too. And a little bit more weight when the clay was wet. But not too much of weight. So you can use it as a stand by keeping a paper and placing it on the top too. Or you can make your own designs however you like. So if you like this video, give this video a like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon so that you won't miss my further new updates in my channel EKD Ideas and Dreams. And thanks for watching. Bye bye. So bye bye.